So you should explain to everyone why you're doing this.
Why are we doing this? Right, we bring our nightclub at the Red Mill 4 times a year. This is a sort of a spin-off because we wanted to give all our people with disabilities the taste of the festival. It's just for them. And it's been brilliant today. We've had so many people turn up. And then we were really, really fortunate that some decided to come in. And I think that might be down to Joe.
Very, very kind of him.
Yeah, he was very kind of him, and he was sent to check to us, and that was really, really good.
Big success. We wish him the next club. We should mention the next club.
The next club is on the 2nd of December, and as you can see, we've got a Michael Jackson interview, and that'll be fantastic. And everybody I know will dress up with Michael Jackson as well.
And I DJ at these gigs sometimes.